It's an extraordinary power that no other law allows the FBI to both request records from communications providers like my clients and then prevent them from speaking about these requests in advance without the sort of mandatory court oversight and finite time limits required by the First Amendment. Indeed, the NSL gags violate the First Amendment as both unconstitutional prior restraints and as content-based restrictions on speech. And the incremental changes passed by Congress in the USA Freedom Act are just one in the latest series of insufficient attempts to remedy these fundamental flaws in the statute.
Thank you.